Hi, pretty baby. Pua, say hi.
Yeah.
What?
Hey, Pua. Goofy doing, huh?
So this has been going on, what'd you say, 5 minutes? Pua, what are you doing?
Cleaning me, I guess.
Uh-huh. And we're back. Pua, where are we right now? Are we on an adventure? Baby cakes.
I like how she looked outside, like, to assess the situation. She's like, all right, there's nobody out there. And then she, like, laid back on my shoulder.
I'd rather walk on the hot sidewalk. Hi, Dave. I've absconded with Pua. Sorry. I know these two were supposed to be watching, but no.
You're gone now.
Pua, where'd you go? Did you go swimming?
We went to the beach. She went a lot of paddles.
You do look sunburned.
Lauren looks sunburned.
You're both sunburned.
Yes, you are sunburned.
Oh, hi.
Hi.
You having fun?
We are having fun.
Very excited to eat this.
Got a lot of good food.
All the tacos.
Very different than Jamie and the food.
Yeah.
This
is Jessie.
Yeah.
Hi, baby.
That's a good one.
Aww, hi, Gibson.
So this is the breeder. Hey, look at those spots.
Have you seen Brianna?
Yeah.
She lives in Bucalani. Look at those guys. They're like Dalmatian color.
Hi.
Hi. Where are we?
We're down the hatch.
Down the hatch. We're having happy hour.
We are.
And
margaritas.
And I just learned something new that Jamie did a nice thing and just bought a 6-pack for the kitchen. So
I didn't realize
that was that's a really cool thing to do.
All right, this is your first Lilacoy margarita.
Okay.
All right, how do we feel?
I don't know. I haven't had a sip out of it. Hello, we can just stay here for the rest of the week.
Yes, we can. All right, your turn.
All right, all right. Shit, that's good.
Uh-huh. The best margarita on Front Street. And I can say that because my margaritas are shit. Don't worry.
What do they do that's different?
They use Lilacoy.
What's
which is the best flavor. We do a spicy marg. It's actually pretty good, but it comes
in a short
glass.
I don't
glass.
Like spicy
I know you
stuff,
don't.
So.
Kaika made you a good margarita, though.
Yeah.
But no jalapeno sub orange juice. Right.
There's mine.
Those look good.
Yeah. You have a good happy hour?
Oh yeah.
Yeah.
Full.
You got leftovers.
Yeah.
That'd be nice. My tacos are 86th.
Yeah, you inhale those.
Yeah, well, I threw my dinner up last night.
Oh,
and then we went to Texaco at like 1:30 this morning and got like a bag of chips and some Gatorades.
Right, the essentials.
And yeah, ate that and watched Rick and Morty. Went to bed.
Nice.
Fuck. What are you doing down there, buddy?
I'm putting together your desk.
Uh-huh.
I fixed your sofa so it's not broken anymore. I unjammed your garbage disposal and got that working.
And what did you buy, Jamie?
What did you buy, Jamie, at Ross?
Oh, a little kitchen garbage can with a lid and a little foot pedal.
Because I don't own a garbage can, fun fact.
Great. That's kind of shit that moms do, right?
Yeah.
I don't remember anything. I'm gonna cry, so shut this off. Hot.
Hey, bud.
Hot.
Hot.
Hot on my butt. I'm like waiting for 1 o'clock.